watching him, or when, maybe when you watch the film, what do you think you'll see from him that you maybe can learn from?
Just being able to get positioned, where he goes when the ball goes up, and how he gets positioned.
Now you go against a pretty strong guy in practice, and Johnny, is Stokes about as strong as you faced on the other team this year?
Yeah, Stokes may be one of the more stronger I've faced so far, but that's no excuse. I have to be able to still do what I have to do to help my team win.